So in each of the following, find the equation of the circle with the center and the radius they already given here. So first solution here. The center is 0 to here. Okay, therefore center is other than origin here. Therefore here the center h comma k is equal to 0 to here. And the radius r is equal to here. Therefore, equation of the circle here. Equation of the circle is x minus h is a square here plus y minus k is a square is equal to r square here. Therefore, h value is 0 here and k value is 2. Therefore, x minus of 0 is a square here plus then y minus 2 it's a square and r value is 2 here, so it is a 2 square here. Then x minus 0 is x itself here, so it is x square here. Then plus y minus 2 whole square is a y square plus 2 square minus of 4 into y here. K square plus v square minus 2 ab here, so 2 2's are 4 here. And this is equal to 2 square becomes a 4. Therefore x square plus y square minus 4y is there. So minus of 4y and 2 square is a 4. Take a 4 left side here. Minus of 4 is equal to 0. Therefore plus 4 and minus 4 get cancels here. So x square plus y square minus of 4y is equal to 0. So this is the equation of the circle here. In the second case here, so in this case the center h comma k is equal to minus 2 comma 3 x. They are going to give it. Center is minus 2, 3 and the radius 4 here, r is equal to 4. Therefore, equation of the circle is equation of the circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus of k it's a square is equal to r square here. Here h is a minus 2 here, so use here. So x plus 2 it's a square here, then a plus y minus 3, y minus 3 whole square is equal to 4 square here. Then x plus 2 whole square is x square plus 4 plus 2x here, then plus here y minus 3 whole square is a y square plus 9 minus of 6y and 4 square is a 16 here. R is just 16 here. Then first write x square and y square terms here. X square plus y square 2x minus 6y plus 2x minus of 6y and 4 plus 9 becomes 13. Take a 16 left side here. Minus of 16 that is equal to 0 here. Therefore x square plus y square plus 2x minus 6y 13 minus 16 gives minus 3 is equal to 0. It is the equation of the circle here. So third example, so center HK is equal to 1 upon 2 comma 1 by 4 here. And the radius r is equal to 2. Therefore, equation of the circle is equation of the circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k it's a square is equal to r square. Therefore, x minus of h value is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 it's a square, then plus y minus k value 1 by 4 it's a square is equal to r value is 1 by 12 is a 1 by 12. Therefore, 1 divided by 12 it's a square. Then here in this bracket here LCM is 2x. 2 is the LCM. 2 into x becomes 2x minus of 1 it's a square here. Then the plus here. And in this bracket 4 is the LCM. Then 4 into y becomes 4y minus of 1 it's a square is equal to. And 1 by 12 square is there. So it is 1 upon 12 square is 144 then here expand it here 2x minus 1 whole square gives 4x square here 1 square is 1 here minus 2 to the 4 4x divided by and 2 square becomes 4 here then plus then 4y minus 1 whole square is 16y square. 16y square plus 1 minus 4 to the 8. 8y divided by. So 4 square becomes 16 here. That is equal to 1 upon 144. Then your denominator 4 and 16 here. So LCM is 16 here. In this case 16 is LCM here. Then 4 4s are 16 and 16 1s are 16 here. So means multiply all the terms by 4 and here multiply all the terms by 1 here. Therefore 4 4s are 16. So 16 x square here. Then plus 4 1s are 4. So right here 4 minus half. 4 4s are 16 here. 16 x plus here. Then 1 into these terms here. So write as it is here 16 y square plus 1 minus of 8y is equal to 1 upon 144 here. Then take this 16 right side here. Therefore 16 x square plus 16 y square here plus 16 y square then write minus 16x minus of 16x here then minus 8y minus of 8y and 4 plus 1 becomes 5 so plus 5 that is equal to so 16 divided by 144 here 144 then in this case so 16 1s are 16, 16 9s are here. Okay. Then I take this 9 on this side cross multiply. So 9 into 16x square plus 16y square minus of 16x minus 8y plus 5 is equal to 1 here. Then take the 9 inside the bracket here. 9 into 16 is 144 x square here. Then plus 9 into 16 becomes 144 y square minus Again, 9 into 16 is 144 x. 9, 8 is 72 x. 72 y. And 9, 5 is 45. So plus 45. Right side one, take left hand side here, minus of 1 is equal to 0. Hence 144 x square here plus 144 y square minus of 144 x minus of 72 y plus 44 is equal to 0. Then dividing both sides by 4 here. So 144 divided by 4, 4 3 is are 12 here, 4 6 are 24, 36 x square here plus 36 y square minus of 36 x minus of 4 1s are 4 here, 4 7s are y, then plus 11 is equal to 0. So it is the required equation of the circle. Actually, here 8, 4, 1 is 4, remaining 32 here. So 8, 4 is 32, means 18 years. So minus of 81 plus 7 equal to 0. So similarly, fourth one here. So center h comma k is equal to 1 comma 1 here, and the radius r is equal to root of 2. Therefore, equation of the circle here. Equation of the circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Therefore, x minus 1 it's a square here plus y minus 1 it's a square is equal to root of 2 it's a square here. Then x minus 1 whole square is a x square plus 1 minus of 2x here plus y minus 1 whole square is a y square plus 1 minus of 2y, and root 2 square is only 2 here. Therefore, right here x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y, 1 plus 1 becomes 2 here. Take 2 left side here. Minus of 2 is equal to 0, therefore x square plus y square minus 2x minus of 2y is equal to 0. So it is the equation of the circle. So center is minus a minus b, and the radius is root of a square minus b square. Same procedure here. The center h comma k is equal to minus a minus b here, and the radius r is equal to root of a square minus of b square here. Therefore, equation of the circle is equation of the circle is x minus h whole square here plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square a. Therefore x minus of h is a minus here, minus this minus become plus here, it's a square, then a plus. Y minus k value is a minus here, minus minus plus v, it's a square, is equal to then the root of a square minus of b square, it's a square here. Then x plus a whole square is x square plus a square plus 2a into x here plus y plus b whole square is a y square plus b square plus 2 into b y here. Square root and square cancels here. So right here a square minus of b square here. Therefore right here x square here. Then plus y square. Then plus 2ax here. Plus 2by. Then a square plus b square here. A square plus b square. Take both term left side here. Minus a square plus b square is equal to 0 here. Plus a square and minus a square get cancels here. Therefore right here x square plus y square plus 2ax here plus 2 into by and b square plus b square is 2 into b square is equal to 0 here.